All flights in and out of Heathrow had to be cancelled on Friday evening after an Ethiopian Airlines Boeing 787 Dreamliner caught fire. Nobody was on board at the time of the incident and there were no injuries. The fire took place on board when the plane was parked. It's not yet clear if the fire was related to the battery, which was the cause of the previous fires on the Dreamliner. The Dreamliner, which was delivered to Ethiopian Airlines in November last year, arrived at Heathrow from Addis Ababa in the early hours of Friday. The plane was then due to make the return journey later on Friday. Boeing 787 Dreamliner was grounded by regulators in January after batteries burned on two of the jets within 2 weeks.